pandemic, we all went, you know, we go outside and clap at 7, or I don't know what time it was here in New York, 7, to celebrate them and acknowledge them. And now the pandemic's over, and I feel like we've forgotten about them. They're still doing the work. They're still underpaid and overworked and understaffed and underappreciated. And it's important for me to acknowledge them and thank them, because they're working really hard to save the lives of our loved ones, and we need to acknowledge them.